All right.
No. Did you know about Hugo?
I wanted to tell you, but...
You should have. We're talking about my brother, Lucas.
I didn't know Magister Vaudan would tell you like this.
Lord, I can't... Ugh, let's just keep going.
Fine.
Street will be arrested.
There we are. They're locking down the whole city.
Remember the locked district.
They wouldn't dare purge a whole city, would they?
I don't know.
We need that boat quickly. Control means.
Look, that watchtower at the back. It leads to the harbour.
Get ready, men. We'll move our load to the docks soon.
The docks? That's where we're going, isn't it?
Those cages on their cart. I think they're bodies from the arena.
So this is where they take them.
When we're there, you'll hold your sling, all right? We don't need another barn situation. So, no more killing soldiers.
Don't worry. I heard you the first time. I'll find other ways.
We're here, right?
Asked me to ask Magister Vaudan about the island. The fresco in his lodge.
What did he say?
He said it's just a symbol.
A two-peak symbol, just as in Hugo's dream.
I know. The island, the macula waking up, the order. It's too much.
Glad to hear you say it. It helps me not to feel alone in this.
You're not. I'm here. I'm sorry, Amicia. For Hugo.
He's not dead yet.
All right. Remember, no more killing soldiers. No more killing us.
I got it. No kills, no being spotted. Let's get this boat. We're here. So where's our boat?
Red and white sail. Right there.
It's still there. Good.
I hope our pilot is too.
Good point.
Should be at the gates already.
There they are. Keep moving. Quiet.
Get off my back. We can't afford to break these jars.
The city's running out of time.
The city needs these jars intact, so settle down.
Enough arguing, soldiers. Move, move!
What are they doing? Getting in more trouble, I'd say.
We should just leave this place.
I heard it left nothing but mass graves when it happened in Guyen.
Yes, and soon you will take your place in one.
This lockdown is going to get them all killed.
Yes, it's going to be terrible. A real rat's carnival.
All right, open the gate!
Watch over the jars until we reach the other side.
Our lives depend on it. Now stop praying and let's go.
Look at that wall.
Yes, they built it in a hurry. And it's blocking our path to the boat.
Let's get closer.
Good luck, lads.
Hmm. see that gate. Soldiers, helmeted. We'll have to sneak around.
Hopefully there's a side way to pass that gate.
What do you think is behind it?
We'll know way too soon. You believe they'll make it this time?
I believe nothing. I just know bodies keep coming from the city, and we had too many of our own.
I should have gone to see my mother when I could.
Pray. It's all we have left.
And that's not much. Sound. I'll go check. Sorry, false alarm. What's going on again? Better check this fast.
Not a thing. Not a thing, like the first time.
Over here! We've got company!
Oh, no!
Get behind there! I'll root them out! They're here! Stop them!
He found us!
Go any further, Amis.
Lord!
This is possible.
There are so many! How are we going to cross that? That liquid on the ground, it's from their jars!
It smells like tar. If it is, it's highly flammable. Try setting it on fire.
Yes, yes, let's try.
I didn't expect that, neither did they.
Careful with those flames.
brazier. It can be pushed.
Yes. This is all wrong.
Let's hope Marseille is different.
Wait until the rats invade it.
Amicia, the Order will have special buildings in Marseille. Equipment and people.
People like Voda? How do you think this will end? Staying here is dying anyway. Father.
Joseph's boat.
We're getting closer. More of them.
That building on the left looks safer. Destroyed the rest of the pontoon.
Let's hope we'll be able to pass. Let's try through here.
Oh, what a mess.
Whoa, that smell.
Tar. Makes your head spin.
I don't hear any rats.
No. But they were here. Look at this.
Lord, what is all this?
A tar workshop. They must use it to seal boat hulls. These mechanisms are still intact.
It smells different here.
Resin. This is a mixing pool. That barrel up there must be the diluent.
We should move on.
Oh no! Stay back!
They're following us!
Don't panic! We have resin. It just needs that diluent up there, and we get tar.
A pool of tar. That could be our way to that door in the back.
That barrel is pretty high, though.
We could find a way to reach it.
Let's see. These ropes make the platform move. Operators climbed on it with that all spotted.
So we're making tar now.
I know. But it shouldn't take us long.
Well, let's get to it.
Good. Shall I handle the reservoir part? What do you think?
Yes, go up that ladder. I'll move the platform closer.
On my way. Yes! Turn it all the way!
Leave it to me.
Good! Hold it until I tell you.
All right!
I'm ready!
I'm letting go! Hang on!
Whoa. Come back to the basins!
Coming!
The diluent. I see. It's alcohol, of course.
Are we ready?
Yes. Let's make that tar. Pouring.
Do you know the quantities?
No. I'm improvising.
Please, don't kill us.
Good. I think you can light it up.
All right.
Let's see what our tar's worth.
Oh, it's working.
Yes. Well, that's one step.
What now? I'm stuck.
Wait. I think they experimented with some ingredients here. Yes, that could work. I'll throw them to you.
Those beasts are really close.
Said no. Here. Say when you're ready to catch. You've got resin and alcohol now. Mix them.
Done.
Perfect. Now throw a pot of tar between those two big basins.
Here we go. Please work.
Let's see what our tar's worth.
Perfect!
Yes! That last pool there is already full of tar.
Coming! You saved my skin.
The tar did. This stuff works miracles.
Anyway, thank you.
No need for that.
Please have something useful.
Our boat should be straight ahead, right?
Don't be too sure about that.
Listen, Amicia. About Hugo. I was stuck between Magister Vaudan and your mother, and I have no excuse. I was wrong.
It's just, I wasn't prepared. I can't lose him. I can't.
We'll do what's right.
We will.
There's a ship. We're quite close.
Yes, let's go. Oh, they're here. It's infested down there.
Wait, look. There's resin down there. And a barrel of diluent over there. They were making more tar.
All right, let's see what you do.
It controls the footbridge.
We need that thing here.
Hey, who are you?
We're just crossing.
What you want? I've been stuck here for ages with those rats. I need to get out of here.
We have a plan. Do you have access to that footbridge?
Yes, but I'll need your help. They raised the bridge.
I can handle that. Lucas, a stupefaccio, please.
Sure. Get ready. Don't have much time.
They're here.
Over there.
It's infested down there.
Hey, look. There's resin down there. And a barrel of diluent
over there. All right, let's see what you do.
They're making more tar here. It controls the footbridge.
We need that thing here. Lucas, that's up to you.
Fine.
Hey, who are you?
We're just crossing.
Well, you won't. I've been stuck here for ages with those rats. I need to get out of here.
We have a plan. Do you have access to that footbridge?
Yes, but I'll need your help. They raised the bridge.
I can handle that.
Damn! I didn't expect that. Wait a moment!
He seems reasonable.
He's scared.
Good for us, then.
Here's your diluent.
Thank you.
He doesn't seem to know about our escape.
Or he just hasn't figured it out yet. You can let go.
Straight away.
Here we go again.
They don't like fire, right?
Yes.
Good. How are you going to light that up?
We have ways.
I don't see any torches around.
Just wait. Take care of it, Lucas.
Agreed.
So where are you going?
Stop now!
Fine.
Lucas, that's a job for you.
Immediately.
Too far. Go back a bit.
That's enough. Let go.
Straight away.
Great. It's in position. There.
Time to light this one too.
Leave it to me. To you.
Agreed.
Good teamwork. You're surprisingly efficient for civilians.
We've had to rely on ourselves a lot.
We're almost there. Just fill up that last basin.
You can let go.
Immediately.
The light doesn't reach far enough.
There should be a way.
Yes. Just throw tar directly into the fire. It will boost the flames for a while.
That's Well, yes, that will work.
All right, let's try. We'll be careful. Who knows what he'd have done if we'd met in the city?
Following orders.
Yes, no matter what they were.
Oh, that was good work!
We did it!
I'm lucky you decided to break the law tonight.
We should go now, no?
Yes, we're in a hurry.
Sure, I'll escort you back home.
Actually, we must keep going that way.
Impossible. You're going back home.
Oh, come on!
Let us go! We did our part.
The law is the law.
Let us pass! You'll regret it.
You're threatening a soldier of the army of Provence?
I am. This is too important.
Wait. Wait. In the outskirts, our men got attacked by a girl and a boy. You! You escaped!
Amicia, you could blind him with a tar.
I'll deliver justice myself. Say your prayers!
Ah!
Now, Amicia.
We don't have time for this! Run! To the stairs! Come on, the boat is right there.
Yes.
Lord!
These people...
I'm done trusting any of them.
Yes.
Let's see what can be done. Much better. Let's see that boat.
It's a public health matter. You should have left when you still could, Joseph.
I am waiting for a client and I always honor my contracts, my friend.
Consider your contract cancelled then. The harbor's locked down and you're trespassing.
He's our man.
Yes, and trouble's coming. We need to move.
All right, you know what? I have better places to be.
No, you've seen too much. I'm arresting you!
Oh, come on. You know what? Piss off!
Joseph, wait!
Stay where you are!
We're here on behalf of Magister Volta! We need to leave town!
What do you think I'm doing? This place is a mess!
Please! We're stuck here! There's a child with us!
All right, all right. Meet me at the next pontoon!
Who are you? Where's the captain?
Shit!
Intruder!
Move! Now!
That was close.
Yes.
Hey! You heard that?
He came from the pontoon! Come with me!
Soldiers!
To cover! Too dangerous. I'll get killed or miss that boat. I need you.
killed!
He's already dead. Someone will pay for this.
Never make it. Come.
Thanks for not letting us down.
And for the helping hand.
Well, you did your part. Now, where is the rest of the group?
In town, getting ready to leave. I need... Hugo. What have they done? I'll go get them. You come get us on the docks by the house.
Be careful.
What's going on?
I don't know, but it woke me up.
The house!
A bad omen, I tell you.
Curfew is still in effect! Go back to your homes!
What's going on? Tell us the truth!
Enough lies!
No. No. Run! All of you! No! No!
Stop this!
I'm coming to you!
Get out! You must go!
Don't stay there, lady! They're coming!
We should get out before everything collapses.
Yes, Lucas must be waiting at the docks. Let's go. Amicia. I should carry him. I'll do it.
The city is gone. All of it.
We have to leave.
This is unprecedented.
What's going on? I feel dizzy.
Go back to sleep.
These people.
Late. Keep going.
Who is that?
Try to sleep, Hugo. Do that for me.
I...
Don't look. Keep your eyes closed.
Amicia, what happened?
It's the rats. They attacked.
No. No.
We're leaving, Hugo.
I'm sorry.
It's like my nightmare. It's because of me.
Calm down, please.
No! It's my fault!
No. Dreams are dreams, all right? I'll give you something on the boat. It will calm you down.
No! I wanted to stop for real!
I'm sorry.
I wanted to stop Amicia!
It will. In Marseille, they'll help you.
It's not true! You keep saying that, but you're lying! Lying!
Hugo, please calm down! You have the right to be sad and angry. But I won't let you down. You know it.
We'll find a way. We will.
Are you all right? I thought you were...
We're all unharmed, Lucas.
Come aboard, quick!
It's only us. Magister Vaudin...
I see. Let's not waste time, then.